My question is, can you turn this adversity into opportunity? Google, any crisis, be it 2008 financial crisis worldwide, or be it, you know, Spanish flu in 19th century, or be it oil crisis, there wouldn't be a greater window of opportunity in your lifetime than this crisis. Most of the dermatologists are not either financially ready or people ready, and that's why they won't be able to capture this biggest window of opportunity to grow and to thrive. Are you people ready? Are you financially ready? If not, don't worry. The purpose of this course is to make you and your practice financially ready, people ready, and mind shift and mindset ready to grow and thrive in your practice. If this crisis played in a right way, then just post crisis, you would start regaining your momentum like this, and then 6 months down the line, you can grow by, you know, lifts and bumps. Meet with your key people, old team members, and bring them into the current scenario. What is the situation now? Right now, it is time for you to build your brand, to, you know, market your brand. You need to think upon this, that how you can reinvent your practice, how you can reinvent your, you know, clinic, how you can reinvent your products. So reinvention is the key. Can your business model be reinvented? How? Then can you introduce new products? You also need to think about that where you can save money, however, where you will spend more money. Now let something go, get rid of all the things which are unnecessary. You and your staff should completely behave proactively. Now what do I mean by that? Tighten up discipline in all the departments, including yourself. The plan means when you have the D plan, D means this is the only plan. So many ways you can, you and your staff can work out that how to solidify and fortify. I shared my secrets with you that what we are doing as a pharma company for our doctors. So what you can, through this 1.5 hour or 1 hour course, I would be giving you many practical tips how to capture this opportunity and how to start seeing this as an opportunity so that you will be out of this thing far earlier than that of all your colleagues. Opportunity is at the flip side of any and every adversity.